How to create stylized typographic portrait in Photoshop. Welcome to PSDESIRE Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this photo editing tutorial, I will show you how you can turn any portrait into creative text portrait art. This tutorial will show how to use defined patterns, and also you will learn more about selection and cutout filter tool. We want the subject background should be white. So first make duplicate copy of background. Now cut out subject from background. I will use lasso tool, and with help of refine edge, I will make selection. Add new layer and fill it with white. Use Shift plus Backspace in Windows, Shift plus Delete in Mac to open Fill dialog. Merge mask layer and white layer into one layer. To do that, right click mouse button and select Merge layers. Next, go to Image, Adjustments and select Desaturate. Ctrl plus Shift plus U keyboard shortcut. Navigate to Filter, Artistic, Cutout to use the cutout filter. Adjust the sliders to get fairly good detail in your image. Keep number of levels to 4. Adjust edge simplicity and edge fidelity depends on your image. Now we have 5 levels of colors from darker to lighter, including background color white. Now we add layer mask for individual color tones. So duplicate desaturated cutout layer to 4 times. Select magic wand tool and keep tolerance around 30. The tolerance settings determines how different a color can be from the sampled color for Photoshop to make a selection. Simply click on white area to select whites from the image and add layer mask icon located at the bottom of the tool adjustment panel. Repeat this step for other tones of gray color in the portrait layer. Simply select and add layer mask. After adding layer mask for individual colors, we need to create text graphic now to apply on image. Here is the text typographic. I already created it. I will provide this text pattern attached to this tutorial PSD file. You can download it for free. Link available in description. You see there is a lot of text with different sizes and fonts. It took a lot of time to create it, so I decided to skip this part. Now I will use this text graphic as a pattern. To do so, go to Edit, select Define Pattern. Give any pattern name of your wish. I will name it Typo Portrait and click OK. Now go back to your portrait, choose layer mask we applied for darker color. Double click to open layer style and select Pattern Overlay and apply newly added text pattern. You can find newly created pattern in your pattern preset window and change blending mode to soft light. Soft light and overlay works well for this effect. You can observe the text color in darker area matches to the second darker color in the image. Similarly, add pattern to all layer mask and change blending to overlay or soft light. Now add text pattern to background as well. We may adjust size of the text from pattern window. Just simply click on layer style and change scale of the pattern. As I already said, overlay and soft light works best for this effect. With overlay, we get brighter effect compared to the soft light. So I request you to experiment with blending here. Here is black and white typography portrait. Although the black and white style already looks great for me, but some people prefers color typographic. For those, duplicate original background layer and drag above all layers and change blending to color. If you want, we can change position of the pattern and size anytime easily. Open pattern overlay, layer style and drag the pattern to adjust the position. Here is before and after results. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.